September 12th right here in front of the Waverly. But unfortunately, I lost his address. He was last seen with his friend, a drummer. He resembles George Harrison of the Beatles, but he wears his hair tied in a small bow at the back.